Xin chào. I'm Vas. This is Ask Coach Vas. A very interesting and important question for a lot of people who want to succeed. So the question is, when I set a goal and I want to get something done and I really want it, but there's something inside me stopping me. There's a voice inside that is saying I can't do this. There's an emotion that comes about, fear, and then a lot of hallucinations of me failing. Where does that come from is the question. Why do I get sabotaged by myself? Very good question, because a lot of people don't understand this. They don't know it's happening. But you know, to whom this thing happens is for people like you who want to go somewhere. Go somewhere, meaning succeed. Meaning have a vision, have goals, have a direction in your life, want to make something happen. This happens to people like you. But to the ordinary person who says, I'm ordinary, I'm just going to work, get some money, buy some milk and bread, and I'm happy. I've got a place to stay, I'm happy. For such people, these voices don't appear. Even for them, it appears, but it's boring. Sleep more, maybe. But for you, this voice is telling you don't do it, because now this is why, okay? Your life, our life, is made up of memories. Memories before we were born, that we inherit from parents. Memories means good and bad experiences. Okay, every experience is a memory. It's like a little movie in this part of a big movie that you are the hero. And so you come into this world, you also have many experiences, your own. And the experiences that you inherit from your parents, let's say your parents failed in business before, you come into this world, you try and go into business, and then, you know, you have that voice coming up. Where's that voice coming from? Is the voice from the experience of your parents. The bad experience shows itself up. And that's the self-sabotage, sabotaging voice that appears, that emotion, followed by the hallucinations. So, and you have your own experience. You know, like presentation, for example. You want to stand out there and speak to 1,000 people, but you get out there and you shiver and you sweat and you stumble on yourself, you stammer and so on. What's going on? You've never spoken to this group of people, but where does that voice come from? It comes from maybe once upon a time when you were a kid in school, when you were 7 years old, and the teacher asked you to do a presentation, you prepared yourself, you went up there, for some reason you forgot, and then you were told you were useless. And that could be a significant emotional experience. A significant emotional experience. That means a bad imprint. That bad imprint plays itself out in the rest of your life, especially when you set a goal and you say, I want to get out there and talk to 1,000 people. That voice from that experience appears and tells you that you can't do it. You see, I just gave you an example. So, if you set goals and you want to achieve it, it's your birthright. Go get it. But you maybe, affected by these voices that come from your unconscious, that comes from all these bad experiences that you inherited or might have had yourself. So, how do you look at them? You need to observe yourself. Observe yourself and observe this self-sabotaging things coming to you. And what do? Overcome them. Because it's not you in the present and the future. It's your past. We should not let the past affect us. But that's how it plays out in your human body. The voices, hallucinations, and the emotions. They seem so real, but it's not. It's just a playback. It's like an old record, broken record playing itself. So, when you recognize them through your own observation, you learn to overcome them. Don't know how? Check us out. Learn to overcome them, and then make sure you get out there and achieve the goal, because the goal that you decided you're supposed to have is your birthright. Take that seriously. Thank you. See you again.